met her at this house party on Nelson Gondo in Central. She had the credentials of strippers in Atlanta. Ass came with a hump from the jump, she was a camel. I wanna ride like Arabian, pushing no for Mercedes Benz. Hello, my name is Kendrick. She said, know your hands. Whispered in my head, disappeared, then found her dance. Sierra had nothing in the background, the parade music we made had us all wearing shades. Now cool, where you stay? She said, down the street from the niggas high. Okay, I know that's borderline Compton or Paramount. Well, it's a Compton. No, she replied, and quickly saw back in her eyes. I strictly had one of her thighs around me. 17, nothing but pussy stuck on my mental. My motto was rather simple. What you trying to get into? She didn't tell, just gave me her next tale. Dropped the number, we checked the whole summer. Well, the summer had passed, and now I'm liking her. Conversation we having probably enticing her. Who can imagine? Maybe my actions will end up wifing her. Love or lust, regardless, what fuck is trifling us? It's deep rooted, the music of being young and dumb. It's never muted, in fact, it's much louder where I'm from. We know a lot about each other. Her mother was a crack addict. She lived with her granny, had her younger two brothers. Her favorite cousin, Demetrius, is a reputable family history of gang banging. Did make me skeptical, but not enough to stop me from getting a nut. I wanna come over, what's up? That's what I told her soon as this episode. I'm on go off, I'm trying to get off. I wasn't hit like a cactus, my tactics up being thirsty. Probably could hurt me, but fuck it, I got some hard. Grandma, mama, keys, hopped in the car, in the old bar. So now I'm down Rosecrans in the caravan. Passing Alameda, my gas meter, in need of a pump. I got enough to get me through the traffic jam. At least I hope, cause my pocket's broke as a promise, man. I'm thinking about that sex. Thinking about her thighs, or maybe kissing on her neck, or maybe what position's next. Sent a picture of her titties blowing up my text. I looked at them and almost ran my front bumper into Corvette. Enthused by the touch of a woman, she's a masseuse. And I'm a professional porn star, went off the goose. I had a fifth in the trunk like Curtis Jackson for ransom. I'm hoping to get her loose like an Uncle Luke. At the rum, two blocks away, 250 feet and 6 steps from where she stays. She waved at me across the street. I pulled up, a smile on my face, and then I see two niggas, two black hoodies. I froze as my phone rang.
Please leave your message for 3, 2, 3. Record your message after the